history of this dance. This dance is about celebrating the divine feminine. Back in ancient times, people worshiped the earth goddess. They knew that women were the bearers of life, and they saw plant life come from Mother Earth that sustained the people. So they worshiped the earth goddess. And that's where belly dancing started. It was in the sacred ceremonies where women performed. And they do infinity symbols and circles with their bodies and with their hands. And the infinity symbol, it represents the infinite, loving, spiritual energy that binds us all. And the circles are about the cycles of life. Winter, spring, summer, fall, birth, maturing, giving birth, aging. So that's how belly dancing started. They do fall harvest celebrations in the pagan religions, and we do it too, but in their fall harvest, fall equinox celebrations, they would bring in trays of food and goblets and candles on trays, and each dancer was a channel between Mother Earth and Father Sky, and balanced those energies to keep the trays balanced on their heads. And I thought, well, it's almost fall equinox, and we're all about the divine feminine energy here. And we have a lot of blessings and bounty in this program to be grateful for. So I'm doing a fall gratitude celebration of all this dance for you tonight.